What would you do for $488 million? APS will do anything to protect their profits. We already know APS dumped over $4 million into corporation commission elections. And now they're spending another $11 million fighting clean energy. Because APS's shady PACs and corporate lobbyists don't want you to know, clean energy will save Arizona $4 billion. There's a better way. But APS doesn't want to let go of dirty energy profits and dirty politics.